that damn gun off me! Surprised they even work after so many years.
Nah, I'm good.
This bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese. It's freezing.
Over here. Alright. Let's get the line this time. The brothers inside need power.
Ah! Fuck!
You okay?
Fine. Fine. Just do the job.
How many came in from the new wreck?
A couple dozen.
For the ritual?
Probably. We'll find out tonight.
Careful,
careful! It's loaded with fuel!
Yeah. No shit.
What do they need it for?
Generator, probably. For the tower.
Need backup!
Just end it. Please.
Go to hell.
Expedition field report. Despite loss of two cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountains, and coastal base construction has commenced. Initial surveys have revealed several possible excavation sites. The island is much larger than we originally anticipated, and layered with many centuries of history. The task of identifying the source of the storms will be long and arduous. But if we succeed in our mission here, our victory in this war will be certain.
Now, light her up!
Time to die!
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island? Are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay. That sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
I am alone now. The rest of them are dead. This is for the best. I watched from the cliffs as their makeshift boat was tossed and turned by the storms. The clouds looked like a hand upon the water, desperately clawing at their doomed boat. None survived the wrath of the storm. I observed it carefully. The storm was localized and sudden. And just as suddenly, it was gone. And this is the most interesting detail. It didn't seem random. I sensed emotion, something deliberate. I don't know what's happening on this island, not yet. But if I ever hope to escape, I must understand this phenomenon. Now my real work begins.
Power better work after all this. Snow. Normal.